Ryan come, Edward into the come show. Guys, stand up come show, guys, live come show.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Are you concerned what these things are doing to the environment?
These are natural latex.
Oh, really?
They're biodegradable.
And they're good for the environment.
Well, they're grown.
Yeah, all these, that's good for the environment, right?
Okay. You know what? Thank you.
This is called Planet Fitness. Planet Fitness, right? I'm sending this to Biden, don't worry. Fucking idiot. I'm gonna send it to Biden for climate change.
That's a good idea.
Thank you. I Baldwinsville business owner plays a key role in tonight's Times Square celebration for New Year's Eve. We want to welcome Danny McGowan. He's owner of Balloon Affairs from Baldwinsville. Thanks so much for joining us tonight, Danny.
Hi.
All right, let's talk about this 28th year for you producing balloons for Times Square. How many are we talking, and they're going to be handed out to the crowd?
Yes, we've inflated 25,000 balloons, and they will be distributed to the crowd, and they will wave them. They have streamers on the end of them. They shimmer in the glittering lights, and it's a very amazing moment.
That sounds amazing. How long does it take you to inflate that many balloons?
I had a crew of 20 working for 2 days inflating the balloons.
That's crazy. And you also are part of the confetti crew, right?
Yes, at midnight, I'll be up on a rooftop throwing confetti and watching the crowd go crazy. It's called the blizzard effect of confetti that a friend of mine created. This is his 30th year doing confetti.
And do they have to test that out at a time?
Yeah, they do a confetti test, I believe, on the 30th. Just make sure, test the wind and how it's going to fall. And there you can see it falls pretty well.
Amazing. Oh, so I can't wait to see that. It's one of my favorite parts of the night. And you're up on the rooftop. Are you supervising everything? Because this is also going to be a nervous night for you, too. You want to make sure that everything goes flawlessly.
Yes, obviously. I worry about this all year. Think about it all year long. I'm not too worried because it always goes very smoothly. But there's always little glitches. But yes, I supervise the distribution of the balloons from a rooftop. I have a crew down on the street handing out the balloons, and we're on radios. And I coordinate the distribution so that we get an even distribution throughout the crowd, creating a nice visual effect.
and tweaking the distribution so that if we got any bare spots, hey, a few more balloons over there between 25th and 46th, and start working your way down towards 43rd and things like that. And then my crew will be on radios listening and following.
I don't think anybody realizes the logistics and the coordination it takes, because you're right. I mean, we're looking from above down, and it looks like everything is filled. And you're key in making that happen, making all the balloons take the screen.
I think the key is to make it look effortless and seamless. The balloons just seem to appear out of nowhere, and they just magically fill the square. And it's really an amazing effect when everybody's got the balloons and the streamers and they're waving them around. Sometimes they're going back and forth with music, and it's just, it's a beautiful sight.
Right, you know, the confetti, the balloons, they just really brighten everything tonight. How good is it to see the celebrations return?
I never get tired of it. This is my 28th year doing it, and it's new every year. It's a wonderful feeling. It's just great.
All right. Well, we wish you a very happy new year and have fun tonight. We'll be watching the balloons and the confetti, and we're so proud that Baldwinsville, Danny McGowan has a huge part in making it look so beautiful tonight.
Well, thank you. Happy New Year to everyone.
Happy New Year, Danny. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Are you concerned what these things are doing to the environment?
These are natural latex.
Oh, really?
They're biodegradable.
And they're good for the environment.
Well, they're grown.
Yeah, all these, that's good for the environment, right?
Okay. You know what? Thank you.
This is called Planet Fitness.
Oh, there's Harry Potter.
I'll take one more. We got one. We are still behind the building today. Don't be shy.